citizens generate less garbage than uneducated citizens. I guess because, like, educated citizens are like, oh no, I can fix that. Okay, I really thought I turned you off. I can't. Oh, right, because the mic's plugged in. Okay, well, let's see, I think we picked the same map. Yeah, we did. Okay. So we're still gonna do the same thing over here. Just bloop. Then over here with our 4-lane road. What we're gonna do instead of like pure madness, we're just gonna start by building out a couple of blocks. And just see how that goes. Not super sure that I like that, but the way that things connect up to the highways always bothers me. Like, it's just so close. I don't like having all these intersections right next to each other. What we're gonna do, just same as before, put about 3 of these out here. Maybe just 2. I think 2 will be plenty. Set up the sewage pump. There. Over here. Pump the water in from there. Set up another mill over here. This kind of is the only place where we've got good wind, so maybe not cover the entire region in crazy buildings. I don't know. Okay. Then we'll connect all our crazy power up over this way. Because I'm still super into the thought of, like a micro city over here. Just like something super small. Let's break that. It served its purpose. One way. And then set him up with a short little down. Right? I could have a down and then an up. Or yeah. So it'll go this way. Of course. There. Lock it into the grid. There you go. And then take and give it a little up. Right? And then that should help everything exit. Oh. Wrong side. And we'll find out. So over here, we'll put all the industries. We're just gonna pack that industry in, we don't care. This whole thing's probably gonna be disassembled immediately. Then we'll just fill all this. Some houses. We'll put a wee little corner shop right here. Clear out some space. Clear out a little bit more space. Space here. Space there. Some spaces there. Space there. Because we really don't want these buildings to be so close. Yeah. In fact, this one's gonna get a major downsizing. So is this one. Just go right there. Get rid of that. Bump it there. Bump it there. Okay. There, that's just about good enough, right? That should be enough infrastructure. Keep people happy for a minute. Okay. So you know what? Let's leave it. Alright, so now that our first block seems to be functional, let's go over here to our little industrial zone, which is just kicking off, it seems. Let's get some water going. And whoop-a-doop-boop. So I'm out of money at this point. I cannot afford much of anything. Now, we should have... Yeah, we have water set up for there. Pretty solid. I don't know why I built that all the way down there. And now we've got a demand for some commercial. So let's build a block. Right off to the side here. It's gonna be this long? Nah. It's gonna be this long. Really, I can't do that? Fine. Set it there for now. And just set up a couple commercial zones. Just a couple, though. Really, the commercial zones want to be closer to the highway than that. That's fine. Are you going? I was really thinking I'd just do like a time lapse of this all growing up, but it's obvious that I actually have going on for this to become profitable. So before I'm completely out of money, whatever. Maybe it's four lane run way too much. Okay, since we're hemorrhaging money at this point, let's just reduce our water boil, water stuff, and what, electricity too. We're just gonna cut that down. Can't believe quickly we start losing money. Ooh. Never mind. Let's fix that. Oh, you put it in my... Yeah, that should be good enough. Why is sewage backing up? I don't have enough city built here. Keep making money. Really don't want to do this bailing thing. Plenty of industry, though. I'm sure all my people are, like, going up here, going around in a massive loop. This crazy highway. Still not enough. There's just no way for me to get more people here. Down the roads.
Oh, hell no.